Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2, Daggerfall Unity Edition. Snow, birds, very pretty. So, we are summoning Sheogorath. I know I said Sheogorath at the end, that's my bad habit. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's Sheogorath, but learned otherwise a few years ago and just forget. This is very, very interesting shape for a building. I'd climb it, but that overhang now. Sometimes we can go right through the overhang. Oh well. Oh, and you know what? We have this thing on. I have to take this off. Very sad. We got this Ring of Khajiit. It's already used. I put it on last episode. So just by running into town, it degraded from new to slightly used and now used. I think the next stage is worn and then battered and then broken. So I'll take it off for now. That's really stinky. Some of these Daedric artifacts are made really cheaply, it seems. Don't tell Meridia that. Where'd it go? It went into here. Wait, no magic items. Yeah, okay. Alright, so we still have it. I'll save it for a special occasion. So I guess we'll put this thing back on. And this does what exactly again? Right. So this has been used a lot. And it's still in new condition, so. Oh, I want to try the toxic clouds. That's why I'm holding on to that. Hopefully I remember. Speaking of remembering, did I fix my dagger? It's almost new. That is new. That is new. 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 And new. It tends to break pretty quickly. Probably because it's a dagger. I'm climbing mode. I don't know if I can. Yeah. Can I get through the overhang? I'm no longer. I went out of climbing. Wait, no, stop. I kept going. Yeah, you don't want to just keep going. Cool. Alright. Let's get down here safely. I need to find a smithy. Oh, awesome. Look at that. Imagine if I could float all the way to them. Levitate, whatever. So I don't know where I'm going. So I had to ask around about a. I have to stoop down to your level to ask about a smithy, metalworks, whatever. Weaponsmiths. We only got one? Thank you. On the map. Not fooling around. I like it. I'm still getting over a cold, so that my voice sounds funky. That's why. So southwest. Unfortunately, I can't run because I am levitating. I wonder. See, I still don't go any faster. Just wondering. Just from that, it's in worn condition now. Man, you can't depend on this stuff. Breaking already. Like the ebony mail? What it was called? That broke on me right in the next episode. Alright, so the adventures... So it's already in worn condition. Man. Stinks. What time is it? 8:41 in the morning? Wait. It's... Yeah, it's this way. Except that's an inn. So it must be this. Yes. I believe this is a pretty big place and they only have one smith. Doesn't seem right, man. Doesn't seem right. And I need to loiter for 13 minutes, but we can only go an hour at a time. I'm trying to do 0.5. There's no point. Okay. Loitering complete. Adequate construction. Wow, this place looks different from all the other armories I've been in. I mean, not because of the window. I always look out. This room is different. Yes. Pleased to be repairing... that. That. Well... And do you have anything good, or do you only have stinky stuff? Adamantium short sword. I'll buy those. Butter pittance. Looks like he's opening and closing the flue over there. Mithril staff, sweet. I like to buy little things now and then. It increases your mercantile skill. Which in turn helps you level up. Anything over here? Dwarven Wakizashi. Yeah, I have a Daedric longbow, thank you. Anything in the other rooms? This is your personal quarters. Well, here's the noisy fire I've been hearing so much from. Oh. Okay. Didn't realize that was out, but we're done in there, so. Okay, so. Sheogorath appears second of Sun's Dawn. And of course. Everyone should know it's to obtain the crazy artifact named Wabbajack, which can transform enemies into other things. I'm not sure if it's the same thing every time. There's no chickens in this game, right? Maybe it turns them into rats? I don't even know for sure. So... the time now, well, the day now is 30th of Morning Star, so we have 2 days. And I'm healthy. Still going pretty fast. Right? Doesn't it still seem fast? My speed is 60. Okay. The Black Barbarian. That's racist. So, 2 days, right? Hello there. Barbaria Greenwing? By the crypt, it's you! What is it? You look like you're from the crypt. Hopefully not naked, but I prefer to have a room by myself. This would be a nice room if there are any other furnishings, including a window. So right now it is 10:15. So we'll just sleep for 30 hours technically would do it. I have awoken. So do we have enough money? Better have enough money. Right, because now is the appointed day. Oh, it's the first of Sun's Dawn. Isn't it 30? Are there 31 days in whatever month we left? Alright, so it's... Well, maybe I did my math wrong. Well, that was like 48 hours. We really wanted like 38 hours, not 30. Right? I did 30. Oh, that's your room. This be my room. Well, yeah, so, yeah, 8 hours. All right. No increase from the arrow buying, sad to say. Second of Sun's Dawn. Barely into the... If it's raining... It's snowing, does that count? If it's raining... Sheogorath has a better chance of showing up. I mean, maybe it's just precipitation in general. I don't know. Oh yes, mysterious night music. Alright, back to the Mage's Guild. To the north! To the north, and to Eternal Winter. Bet you no one will get that reference. Google it. Oh! I see you've made some changes to the place. I'm not sure if it's supposed to look like that. What the hell? This is not... I mean, even the layout is different from any Mage's Guild I remember being in. That's the Spellmaker. What are you doing? I love this place. Training! Let me just... if I get any luck. Right, yeah, I got my money here. 128. Oh, yeah, that's definitely enough. This is blinding white that we have. God. There's some kind of closet here. Yeah, I'm not sure. Do you love this place too? Well, hello. I see a spell sword. Dialogue. Isn't Cambria beautiful this time of year? There's more and more of you showing up. Okay. See you later. I don't know what to do about this nonsense. Alright, where's this Daedric summoner? This is definitely a different layout. It's a layout with not a lot of people. More books, less people. We got stairs going up. Hi. You from the other room? They probably want to attack me, but they can't in the Mages Guild. At least I don't think they can initiate combat. Obviously making magic items. Want to be there, big guy. Identify stuff. Oh, I wanted to do a little training too. Going back down over there. Oh, it goes up even more. Buying spells. How many floors to this Mage's Guild? There's like a fourth floor, there's a fifth floor? That's insane. Oh, it must be you. I just want to see what's on the... what I think to be the fifth floor. Yeah, this is weird. Teleportation. Closetization. Alright. Oh, hi. Do you love this place? I see a mage. See you, thanks. Okay. Saving. Do you, Persephone, wish to risk you life and very soul by summoning Sheogorath into our mundane world? Yes. Excellent. Unfortunately, no Wes Johnson voiceover. Oh my. I bet you weren't expecting me. My unbrothers and non-sisters are sometimes a bit slow, so I step in for them. Too bad for thou. You'll just have to cut thy deal with me. Be quick about it, before the hour of the pale be past. Have I plenty to do elsewhere? So, power the high elf... was that a name of a high elf? Power the high elf craves to rub on the body and ease the 400 sores of mortal life? Yes, Sheogorath has power. Sheogorath has power. Power enough to pull the branches across the eyes of the moon and rain blood over Tamriel. For this power, wilt thou send someone an invitation to tea for me? Okay, I think he was talking about me, that I want power. This is a weird way to say it. Yes. To tea. To a tea party with me. Go, go to a place called the Bethesda Quarry, where the object of my gallous desires doth trip and pose and wear blackberry crowns. Wait, do not invite this battle mage to tea with me. Now I remember, the Dunnyville Hearthton thy name is. This Dunnyville Hearthton thy name is. The name is. Kill him to death. Murder him fatally, that's what I wish. Then go from the Bethesda Quarry to a lunatic asylum called Ruins of Castle Coppersmith and see my young lady in green, Victolda Moorsmith. The Wabbajack for you she will have. We'll wait for you for 14 days and then we'll go to marry the unknown heir of Rwanda. Now I bid you a yapow and gazina. What? No talk of cheese? Cheese! Alright, let's get back down somewhere. You're not near the identify person. We got on our side. There's a trainer. And I want to be trained. And it's not here. Is she covered there? Oh my, we have a real gathering here. You guys all here for training? I see different kinds of adventurer types. Alright, so... Ah, destruction. You're already far more skilled in that than I, Warlock. Yeah, I think they only go up to 30 skill. Oh, I'm 66 and I'm pretty good at destruction. Wow. I didn't realize it was so high. Nice. Like short blade 86. Surprise with the alteration. I heal myself all the time. What was I looking for? Well, yeah, like, I don't know if I can put into alteration. I would, just kind of the point. Oh, alteration! Restoration is healing. Never mind. Because I don't know what I do that's alteration. I think, levitation? Chameleon form, invisibility, that stuff. So let me see if I can put into alteration, otherwise it will be... Mysticism? Or thaumaturgy? Let's do thaumaturgy. Alright, try restoration. Sure. Okay. Oh, then they disappeared. Because my training took 3 hours and they got bored and left. Cool. Now I just gotta find my way out of here. I just don't know if it's supposed to look like this with the white. Doesn't seem right, does it? Okay. So wait. We have this. The Daedra Prince Sheogorath has promised me an artifact called the Wabbajack in exchange for the death of a battle mage named Dunneville Hearthton. If this battle mage, who resides in a place called the Bethesda Quarry, is dead, and I meet Sheogorath contact in ruins of Castle Coppersmith, Victolda Morris Smith will give me the Wabbajack, but I have to have this all accomplished in 14 days. Jeez. Alright, so. I'm gonna get some more little practice in. Minor bolt. What's solid around here? That's not. That's not. I mean, the buildings, I guess. But sometimes it goes through them, and I worry that I might hit somebody inside. And then run afoul of the guards. That went through. I should be... Yeah, I should be absorbing spells, shouldn't I? I got closer to absorb. I should be absorbing by here, right? Let me try fireball. Fireball. I'm not absorbing anything. Okay. Oh. Oh! I pacified you? Pacify this. That's a sorcerer from inside. Well, maybe. Anyone else lurking about? Enemies? Enemies? Okay. Whoops. Ruins of Castle Coppersmith. But, wait a second. So I have to go into another dungeon. Wait a second. So that leads to the other dungeon. I need to go to Bethesda Quarry. Yes. And away we go. Restoration improved. You come across a group of people resting. They seem to be a group of adventurers. Piles of dirt are everywhere. A deep pit almost blocks your path. Adventurers. What's your name, stranger? Are you perhaps an adventurer too? No. I can't wait to get back to Aldingly, have nice mug of ale at the Howling Chasm, and then fall asleep. Oh, you got your itinerary all planned out. Yeah, I'm not an adventurer. I'm a killer of thieves. I'm just kidding. Oh, look at the shadows of the trees. Nice. And they move with the sun? That's amazing. Alright, so where are we going? And, hold on one second. I'm glad my restoration, of course, went up because I just trained it. Still good to see it go up, though. We are now 48% with restoration. Where's this dungeon? I just see... This is just a clearing. Wouldn't be something crazy like at the base of this tree or anything, right? No. Tree's probably not even real, I just go right through it, yeah. Maybe that? What is that? Wait, here's a little hillock here. Still in these hillocks all the time. Saving. Entering. So, typical Sheogorath makes us go to two dungeons. We have to go to a second dungeon to get the thing. To get the Wabbajack. Now, what if we're going to get an additional thing, like a note on the person we kill? That tends to happen. Oh, I hit Rise. I meant the other R spell, Recall. Anchor, and I was gonna rest a little bit because I don't want to be levitating and I need more mana. Mm-hmm. Very good. I want to drop a couple things in my wagon actually. I can keep that. Doesn't make much difference, but we're already here. I hear a zombie. Oh, you're not a zombie, you're a giant. Never mind. My creature's mixed up. Got not a giant heart, Daedric heart, that is, right? Yeah. What was that? Another giant. Hi. I'll slice you apart. Pretty good. Remember how tough these guys used to be. That's what's so satisfying about playing an RPG. Like, you guys aren't crap now. In other words. Almost sound like a dog. Like the dogs when they speak, especially like huskies. I just compared you to a husky. I think I insulted huskies. We got stairs and stuff. We got a way up going there. Oops. Sounds like there's a heated battle. Was he killing her through the cage? Ha, I can get him. Archery increase. Wait, there's one free. Is there one? Oh no, they're all... One of them free? I'm not sure. I just don't want to get it surprised. I was able to hit one of them. Oh, I'm absorbing. See, now I'm absorbing. That's how you get your practice in.